the WWE Universe on their feet.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Here comes trouble. Huge title defense for the champs coming up next, guys.
It's definitely a big match for them, Cole, but given how they've looked of late, I suspect they'll walk out of here the same way they walked in, as champs.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the Eastern Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers. And their opponents, they are the Eastern Tag Team Champions.
On the line of the Tag Team Championships, teams in their respective corners going over final strategies.
I have to say, the tag titles up for grabs right now have been the talk of the locker room. You wouldn't believe the unlikely duos that are rumored to be considering teaming up for them.
Really, Byron? Like who?
Oh, I can't tell you, Michael. I have highly confidential sources.
No, you don't, Saxton.
Adding a level of insult with that kind of physicality.
Frankensteiner!
Pulled in.
Belly to belly.
Goes into the pin.
She's still in this one.
Full extension on the split leg drop.
Cover. Stops the ref count before two.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
For the simple kick out.
What a hurricanrana!
Ah. champ. And the champion avoids the two count.
Close call, but not enough yet.
Boom, went back. And a tag there.
Find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Into a flapjack. Impressive. Throws her back in from ringside.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal form.
She flips it back on her. Able to tag her partner.
Able to get there in time.
Oh, look at this power.
This is unholy. Look at that for reps.
That is something else. Tough landing.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
And first, here we go.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
What you call impact.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
Oh, this is, what's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow! Flapjack!
Face first.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Oh, series of low kicks.
Precision knee.
Inverted face lock into an elbow drop.
And shoulders are down. Spear!
Man, earth shattering.
Bullseye with the drop kick.
What's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow! Flapjack!
Face first.
Boom! What a headbutt!
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Yeah.
Rapid fire, low kicks to the legs. Low kick.
And she'll make the tag.
Clothesline!
Off with their head.
Spear! Spear!
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Wow, look at that agility.
As the arm bars stretch in.
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there.
As you can cut it.
They're playing with fire here.
Cutting off the count in the nick of...
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Suplex.
A championship-level move.
And there was some force on that move.
That was vicious.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
Sky high.
This decision.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
She throws her back in. Bang!
Come on, count along if you want. The 10 beats of the veteran.
Shot after shot after shot.
Technique, relax.
And she is feeling the electricity from the crowd now.
With a lariat. Stopping the arm.
There's the tag. Looks like some tandem offense on the horizon. Gut-wrenching.
Gut-wrenching. Looks into a slam.
Cover!
Uh-oh.
Enabled to counter.
Thrown to break up the maneuver.
Toss back into the ring.
Kick to the gut on the move.
This is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the...
Driven down to the jackhammer. For the win! Two!
The tag team champions retain.
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Here are your winners, and still Eastern Tag Team Champions.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action.